I woke up dead in the forest. I don't know what to do. I was lost. I was afraid. But I knew there was something evil going on in the forest.
When I found
the trees, everything. The trees on the top was creepy. I never knew why they put that. But you y'all ready to see what's gonna happen in part 2? It's going to be soon. Be ready.